What is up, guys? My name is Mikey, and today we're going to be doing a tutorial on Adventure Capitalist. So pretty much, we're going to be doing a little cheat on how to make a lot of money. So what you need to do is, you need to do the following steps. So first of all, you close the application that you're on. And once like you're in the loading screen and it says like Adventure Capitalist, then you automatically quit the game, and then you go into your settings on the PlayStation. When you press the PlayStation home button, you go into date and time, and once you've done that, then you say it's set manually. And as you do that, you set this exact date, the 30th/8/2999, and what that basically is, that's the year that it's going forward. So once you've done that, then you go back into Adventure Capitalist, and then you get like 10 times the money that you had before, and you can keep doing that as many times you want. So as you see here, like, I have all this money. I'll show you on the other. I keep on resetting, as you can see, the amount of angels I have so far. I have 7.055 trillion angels. See, I just reset it again, so it's really annoying. So what I just do is I just keep it. You put it up to, it says buy 100, see at the top of the screen there. It says buy max, buy multiply by 1, buy multiply by 10, then multiply by 100. So I keep pressing square, and once I get like to a certain amount, then I keep on going. So as you can see here, I'm topping up. And as you do that, then you upgrade and upgrade all of them. And then you keep doing this. So I'm gonna buy it here now. And look, up. See? And as you can see there. So this is like coming up to the end of the video. I hope you guys liked it. Just make sure to leave a like and just comment down below, and I'd like you to subscribe. And once you subscribe, just type down below I subbed, so that means that I know that you subscribed. So I'll reply saying thanks for subscribing, and just turn on your notifications and you'll enjoy this channel. So I'll see you guys in a bit, and don't forget.